Dougie's Happy Friday. Yeah, Farmer's Wife's favorite day of the week. Anyway, yeah, got me some wine. So here's to yours and here's to mine. Happy Friday, now drink your wine. Oh, that tastes good. Tastes even better. I'll drink some more. Try again. Very good. Party was a hit. Yeah, and went up really well. And one of the other moms is great with crafty stuff and really good on a budget and everything. And just comes with the cutest little things. And I'm going to steal some of her ideas for our party next week on Halloween. Hey, Halloween party, costume party that we're having. Anyway, and she'll be here too. And let's see what else. Oh, the costumes came out really good. Of course, little gal changed dresses about 3 times this morning. Was okay at 6:30 because I knew I still had some time to work it all out, and her veil would still kind of match. And then she changed clothes again. Then she wanted to wear another dress, which is very comfortable, but it's falling apart, and she could not go out in public. She would have looked like White Trash Princess instead of getting married princess. And then finally she settled on Belle, which was the dress that she told me she was going to wear in the first place like 2 weeks ago. So that's all good, and she did okay with not being too itchy and put a little veil on. And I'll put the pictures on here while this vlog is uploading, and she looks real, well, actually she looks like a grandma in the picture with the curls and the thing and the way she's standing in her sweater because it was 50 degrees this morning anyway. But yeah, real cute, and we're going to improve upon that because I have a whole nother week now to work on her stuff. Farmer Jr. was a big hit. He loved his tractor costume. And who's the bomb? Let me hear it. I'm the bomb. Who's the bomb? Let me hear it. I'm the bomb. Yeah, I was a big hit. Ooh, made that tractor costume. I was like, yeah, made it. From yeah, great. I'll put some pictures of that too. Came up pretty good. I forgot the smokestack. There's a whole lot of other stuff I could have done, but like I said, I made it in like 30 hours, and that includes slipping in some sleep in there someplace, and some errands, and some appointments and other stuff. Anyway, so it is Friday, and I'm so glad. And so now it is downtime because DH is leaving. He's going to be in sleep like before dusk hits because he's getting up at 4 o'clock in the morning because they're going to drive up to a bigger city to 2 hours so they can catch the airplane. And they're going to Colorado or someplace, and they're going to go pheasant hunting because it's customer appreciation because, you know, when you farm 7,000-plus acres of land in different places, you buy a lot of chemical and you need some machines and some equipment and stuff like that. So to appreciate you and try to encourage you to buy more stuff from them, they take you on hunting trips, which is fantastic. But what do they do for the wives? Dilly squat. We get to stay home. Nothing. Nada. Yeah, so I get tonight. He'll be leaving early, and he won't be home until late, 30, dark, midnight, Tuesday night, and then he's getting up 6 a.m. Wednesday, so I still won't see him. Gonna be gone Wednesday night helping his daddy at the ranch doing the finance appreciation thing he does every year. So I'll be gone for about a week. I'll be single parenting. Yeah. And anyway, I did not bustle the floors. I was going to do it before I did this. I just didn't have it in me. But they are disgusting. So I will, after I drink this wine and like another glass, I'll be all like, woohoo, let's clean the floors. Pine saw. Smells so good. And then DH is like, called me a little while ago. Hey, you want to pick up some dinner? I'm like, what's kind of early? Well, no, we're getting haircuts and everything. We'll pick up some dinner. I mean, I know you've been really tired. You've been working hard all week. I say, what? When I was sick as a dog on Saturday, you were like, hey, the floors are dirty. Anyway, I'm like, yeah, well, thanks for appreciating and understanding that, honey. Yeah, because I didn't go to bed till like 12:30 last night. Anyway, I said, yeah, baby, thanks. And I know what it is. It's because he's going to come home and be like, here's dinner, and probably bring me a bottle of wine. It's Friday. And be like, I'm going to be gone for 4 or 5 days, honey. How much you going to miss me? But it depends on how much you bitch about the floor. Just kidding. Anyway, so I'm going to miss him a lot. Oh, great, baby. She found her Barbie doll heels. So anyway, I'm tired of boring up and taking up all your Friday because y'all got a whole lot better things to do than sit here and drink wine with me. It's me ranting, babe. But I just want to say hello and howdy and happy Friday. Party on, party out, all that good stuff. It's movie night. Gonna watch a movie, eat some popcorn. Let the kids stay up late till they fall asleep, pass out, and I'll do whatever. DH probably pass out early, like I said, and then I'll play around with Maxine. Maybe I'll see her later, because it's my party night. It's Friday night. And then tomorrow, my mom's coming out and with my brother, my baby's brother, and they're going to visit for a while, and I'm going to make 40 cupcakes for the church dinner tomorrow evening, because I'm a CCD teacher, and we're supposed to kind of be there. And it's free dinner, though, and take the kids up. And then I got to get the new books, because then we got new books, and I can't use the literature that I already had, so I have to plan a new lesson plan on Saturday night when we get back for Sunday morning CCD class. But that's all good, because I'm really excited, because I've got some good stuff now. And with that, you're probably tired again, like I said, of hearing me. So anyway, have a happy Friday. Drink yourself some wine. Let's make a toast. 1, 2, 3, clink. Okay, yeah. Bottoms up. No, just kidding. Okay, I'm going to go put this on YouTube, and while it's uploading, I'm going to put those pictures so y'all can see the costume pictures and everything, and It'll probably be better next Friday. But anyway, have a happy day. Y'all, thanks for all the support. I'm doing good. I'm hanging tough, hanging high, hanging hard.